a 30-day cardio challenge, day 15.
Every year I start the summer out by doing a 30-day cardio challenge. This year, unfortunately, I broke my femur in April. So my cardio challenge is gonna look a little different personally. I want you guys to join me. I'm gonna show you what I'm doing. I want you to show me what you're doing. 30 minutes a day of cardio for 30 days starting June 1st. Let's go.
I am holding the camera myself because Justin's not up here filming me. I'm speaking at a Campfire Stories event for backcountry hunters and anglers today in Bend, which means that I'm on the road solo, and thus I am the filmer and the subject of today's 30-day cardio challenge video, and I'm gonna ride a bike. That's 30-day cardio challenge day 15, and you can see how far I went right here. And I just want to say a couple things now that I personally am halfway through this thing. A lot of people have been saying that they didn't start the cardio challenge on June 1st like I did, so they can't join it. And that's not what it's about at all. It's not a June thing, it's just a 30-day thing. I just want people to get out there, get active, and do something for their health. So you guys can start that whenever you want. You can start it right now, today. So, do it. And since today was kind of a lackluster episode because I don't have Justin here to film me, I just want to show you, since it's the halfway point, some of my favorite moments. So, check it out. This is day 15, and these are my favorite things thus far.